Okay, here I am at 3387 Après Ski Way. I opened the garage for the main house. Après Ski Way is pretty quiet. It's a cul-de-sac in this direction. Pretty views. So let's head in. We're gonna walk into, there's a stairway down to the bottom deck over here, but we're gonna walk into this foyer. Kind of like a nice little entrance. And then we walk right into the living room. Big open living room. I think this home has air conditioning. It has forced heat. You can see all the vents. But it's very cool downstairs. And when you step out, it's actually hotter outside than it is in the house, which is strange right now. You overlook this pond out back here. You're not super close to the neighbors. Kind of a beautiful setting. Out on this back deck, there's also a back patio downstairs. But this is not the caretaker kitchen like we had thought. This is the kitchen in the main house, kind of a galley kitchen. Looks like someone's here. I think someone's staying in the house. Gas stove, stainless steel appliances. Like a Corian or laminate countertop. And here it breaks where it goes downstairs and then upstairs. Upstairs takes you up to four bedrooms. One, two, three, four, yeah. And then downstairs takes you to a bedroom. Maybe that's the caretaker, come to think of it, because I'm not really locating one. So here's the garage off the kitchen. I opened it up. Looks like it fits one car, actually, very comfortably. This is a powder room in here. That would make sense if that's the caretaker. Because let's go upstairs. It says it's a four-bedroom, and all four bedrooms are up here. So that's a bathroom, full bath. One of two that's up here. The other one is in the master. Linen closet. And if you break right when you get upstairs, there's two bedrooms. Vaulted ceilings in here. Bedroom here, just across. A broken window. Walk through here is a closet. It's kind of like a little foyer, you might say, and then a walk-in closet across the hall from the master, which this is the master. It doesn't have a closet in the master. It has that, like I said, that walk-in across the hall, a little vaulted ceiling action going on here. You have a master bath. Tile, and then you have this little deck out here. And then you have a fourth bedroom up here, which is this one here. Kind of a small, looks like maybe they used it as a nursery or something. Vaulted ceilings also though. Let's head downstairs.